among the current issues that are arising around us in this society and around the world. So equip us, Father, with the truth of the Word of God, so that no matter what may come in the future, whatever the issues, the attacks, the schemes from the enemy that may come against us, Father, when we hold on to your truth will help us to stand firm and navigate and even help those around us who are being wavering, those who are being influenced by the deception of the enemy. So I thank you, Father. Thank you for the truth being taught today. And we believe, Father, that your word will accomplish the purpose for which you sent your word, Father. Strengthen us with your word. Establish us by your word, Father, so we can stand firm, take root in your word, Father, because it is only through your word that our spiritual eyes will be open. We can see things in the spiritual realm. We can see behind the things that are happening physically in this world, Father. And we see the hand of the enemy. We can see the hand of God upon our lives, in changing lives, Father, bringing people to the light and to the truth to set them free. So we thank you, Father, and we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.